We're half morning. We'll be right back. Tamagotchi? Tamagotchi? Hey. Oh, it's dead, sorry. Sheds look very good. Woo! Make me feel like I'm 15 again, holy shit. So, thank you for coming out on like a week and a half notice. That was sick. I watched like a video essay about Frog and Toad, and then I fell asleep, then I woke up at 3 a.m. Oh shit, I need to make the flyer, it's already like Thursday morning. So, thank you for all showing up. We're gonna play, we're gonna keep it moving for you. Let's go. Whoa. Happy birthday to Natalie. Yeah. Happy birthday to Brett. Happy birthday to Michael. That's also my birthday. So. Damn. Everybody understood the assignment. That's fucking tight. We started this band just because we had a lot of riffs and no one to play it to either. So we're lucky for Anna's for having us, for saying we want your band to play here. Not just because another show canceled, but you know. But thank you so much for letting us play. Thank you so much for letting us dance. This song's a cover. It's by one of my favorite bands. It's from one of the records that like really showed me like hardcore is more than moshing. It's more than swinging. It's about getting and processing a lot of feelings you felt. So this is Erase the Rap by Backtrack.
Thank you.
Who wants to move more? Who wants to move more? We have one song left. Also wild how this shit is not running on punk time. That's crazy. That's fucking tight. So guys, I'm fucking stressed running the show. But the girls showing up makes a lot more fun. Give it up for Lilac who opened up. Hey. Shout out to Byron Beach, that's on next. And then the headliner Aswa. Thank you for always coming out, making this shit happen, Aswa. I know all these people are here, so that's it. We have our last song right now. Let's go. There's two more games. All have kind of quick sets, but a lot of high energy. Thank you.
Thank you.